In September of 1966, while on her way home on her motorbike, Sister Chan Khong stopped to deliver food to villagers and to pick up 300 copies of Thich Nhat Hanh's booklet, Don't Forget Those Who Suffer.
He wants to spread his message to citizens in the city who do not pay attention outside. In the countryside, they are fighting, they are killing our brother in the north, kill the brother in the south.